I got involved first with this program, we had around 50 classes just in one term. And this term we're having closer to 200. So one of the things we definitely learned was that we were spreading our volunteers too thin.
The work that we were doing was unsustainable in volunteer hands.
Sometimes volunteers cannot handle everything that's going on.
We had dozens of libraries contacting us, asking us to start a senior citizen course in their PC rooms, and we had no one to do it.
You pass this critical point where it just becomes burdening.
Scaling is a big challenge. I think it's something we're all trying to figure out how to do.
In those situations, it's much better to get an employee.
We really, you know, created our own organization so that we could get funding and get staff.
So we are hoping that this education manager will train new public speakers able to explain Wikipedia, will coordinate the collaboration with the dozens of institutions that contact us, and, you know, upscale this program.